Okay. I don't know what's happening. What is happening to Royal High? So you can see all these little guys, all the developers, people, YouTubers. I don't really know everyone here. I know a couple of them, but they're chanting and cheering. There's no stage here. No one's walking on the runway. Everyone instead is like doing the theme, but the theme is out of time. What is happening to Royal High? I personally love this new like thing that they're doing with Royal High, but I have questions. What is happening to Royal High? Like, it is all seriously glitching out. Like, I join Earth, I get glitched out, I get kicked out. Like, I know Royal High is kind of a game known to be glitched out because it just has such strong graphics, which I really applaud them that their game is just that beautifully designed. And I've never really had a big problem with it because I've just learned how to just deal with Royal High on the lowest graphics possible. And, I don't know. Normally, this has never actually happened to me before. Like, I've never been in a game where these guys are here, where the theme is on zero, there is no stage, and there is no one walking on the runway. Like, and you might be thinking, oh, maybe it's just like glitched out. But everyone's over there doing the theme, and no one's over here. And this is happening everywhere to me. Like, in Trading Hub, I'm getting glitched out, or it won't let me in through the doors. Like, this has happened before. To me before, and I've waited for like 1 or 2 minutes and it lets me in, just some kind of weird glitch. But now this has happened to me where like I'm trying to do it and it won't let me do it for like the longest time. Like I can't literally get through. Like I've been waiting there for 20 minutes until it literally kicks me out. Like I can't even get into the Trading Hub doors. That somehow today I was able to do it, but like look, her leg is glitching out. Like what is happening to Royal High? Like Royal High has just like seriously been like a really strange game lately. Like it's just like I love how they're like doing like all these new upgrades, but like so many different things have been happening. Like I don't know how to explain it that Royal High has just been glitching out and I don't know what to do. Like I don't know why it's glitching out. I don't know if it's supposed to be glitching out. I don't understand. And this has literally been making me go insane, kind of, because I've been trying to do things and I've been, trying to do my farming because I don't know if you can tell, my goal is to get to 1 million diamonds so I can do something I really want to buy, and I just can't even farm anymore. I really want to know what's happening, Royal High. I think the developers know about this. I don't know if they don't know about this. If you guys don't know about this, I'm telling you guys now. But I want to know if this is happening to anyone else, like right now. Like, Royal High has literally been broken. Like, it's just not working. Also, has anyone even noticed, like, these cloud things? I've never noticed that before. But, anyways, a picture should be appearing if I made my editing or not. But I took a screenshot. I'll just give an example if I don't show the picture. If not, this thing will just be cropped out. But, anyways, I'll just show a picture kind of, I'll give an example. I'll give an example to what is kind of happening to me right now. Like right now, this entirety of this floor was just cut out. Like it just wasn't there. Like I was literally standing right here. Like that's where I got teleported after a round. And I went to go like get some food and some snacks. And I come back and this entire like the entire green flooring is just gone. Like anything. Like everything is just gone. Like it happened to me and it's recently. And none of this has ever happened. Like I think it's happened like once or twice where the floor has been gone from Royal High, but that's just like coding. But it's never happened like so recently now that just so many weird glitches and things are happening. Like I've never played Royal High in this type of experience before. Like I've always played Royal High. It's always been normally a smooth ride, but this never happened. I don't understand. And if someone does, please tell me what's happening, or if the Royal High developers is just something that's happening. Work on whatever October update you're doing, but once you get time, please fix what's happening. I don't know if it's just my screen, like just like something's wrong because like I have a virus or something because my computer keeps telling me I have that. But if not, just like tell me if this is happening to anyone else. Please do. Bye, everyone. I don't know what's happening.